Hey, gang, what is it? It's the Dodgers. All right. Of course it's the Dodgers. John gets a spin. Last question. Gird your loins. Here it comes.
Gird your loins.
In which state will you find a body of water called the Great Salt Lake? Mike?
Utah?
Is it Utah, Arizona, or Idaho, Marcia?
Utah.
What do you think, John?
It's Utah.
The Great Salt Lake is in Utah. Marcia to two, Mike to six, and John to two. And we'll turn those bins in the box. Don't go away. We'll be back right after the score. Stay with us. Time for some money. There's about $13,000 up there, and there's them bums are up there. They're not Dodgers, they're whammies. Stay away from them. You don't want any part of the whammies. You want to win this round so you'll play last in the final round and so you'll make some bucks. And, of course, you know, if you want to pass your remaining spins during your turn, you can. Four whammies. Let's not talk about four whammies, okay? All right. Two spins is the, well, there's a tie between John and Marcia. Player to my left is first. Marcia, two spins.
All right.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. No whammies, please. No whammies. Stop.
Stop.
No.
Whammy. Marcia's okay. Going, no, no, no. I don't blame you, Marcia. Left you with a spin, though. Want to hit it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $500. That's better. First place for now. John, two spins.
Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500.
All right.
With Marcia. One spin left, John.
Here we go. Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop
at $500. Yeah! Double your bucks. $1,000 first place. Mighty Mike. Six spins, Mike.
Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $600. Second place. Five spins, Mike.
Let's go now. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $400. Tied with John. First place. 1,000. Four spins. Press your luck,
let's go.
Luck pass.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Come on, Placati rug, something. Give me the rug. Stop.
Stop at $500. $1,500, three spins. Mike, press your luck or pass.
I'm going.
All right.
Let's go. Nothing but money. Stop.
Stop at $300. $1,800, 800 more than John, two spins.
Passing.
Pass to John, they're yours. Let's see what you can do with them, John. There's two of them.
Okay.
Here comes the first.
We'll go for it. Here we go. Big bucks, we need them. Stop.
Stop at $300.
Yes.
$1,300, you need $500 at a time, Mike. More than that makes you a first place man. John,
we'll do it.
One
we'll
spin.
Do it. Big bucks, stop.
Stop.
Give me everything you got, I'll knock it out of the park.
Oh, John, $0. Marcia, $500. Mike, with $1,800, you have first place and you own the advantage. Let's go. We'll be back right after this for a whole new round. Don't go away. Round two, where you get to earn some more spins, and you do it by answering these questions. Actually, these are dollars. I mean, this is each question can be worth as much as $5,000, provided you answer it correctly. Got that?
Got it.
All right, you ready for the first question?
Ready.
Well, I'm not ready. All right, I'm ready. Okay. Before, cameraman just fell down. Hurt himself. We don't need the camera. Throw it out. Before F. Murray Abraham won the Academy Award for his role in Amadeus, he played the part of a fig leaf in a commercial for what brand of man's underwear, Mike?
Fruit of the Loom.
Is it Fruit of the Loom, Jockey, or Hanes? Marcia?
Fruit of the Loom.
What do you think, John?
It's Fruit of the Loom.
Actor Abraham was a fig leaf for Fruit of the Loom. Marcia gets a spin. Mike, three. John gets a spin. There is hope for me, huh? I'm having a great time. Food, a mate, or the sun? Oh. When a groundhog pokes his head out of his hole in winter, what is he really looking for, John?
The sun.
Uh-huh. Is the correct answer the sun, food, or a mate, Marcia?
A mate.
A mate. What do you think, Mike?
Let's go with food.
Uh-huh. We got one of each. The groundhog is really looking for a mate. Marcia goes to two. Yeah, John thinks he comes out and asks for Bando Soleil. here we go. Number six, please. All right. In the world of cartoons, the Acme Company supplies Wile E. Coyote with numerous devices to capture which cartoon, Mike?
The Roadrunner.
Which cartoon character is it? The Roadrunner. Bugs Bunny or Elmer Fudd, Marcia?
The Roadrunner.
John?
It's the Roadrunner.
The answer is meep, 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 the Roadrunner. Marcia goes to three, Mike to six, John to two. Funny guy. Here comes the last one. Muhammad Ali always claimed he floated like a butterfly but stung...
Like a bee!
Did he sting like a bee, a wasp, or a mosquito, Marcia?
A bee.
What do you think, John?
A bee.
He floated like a butterfly and stung like a bee. Marcia to four, Mike to nine, John to three. It's Big Bucks time, so come on back. These players are going over $100,000. Time to go after all the money. Over 100 grand up there. There are trips to Tahiti, Singapore. There's a lot of bucks. There's all kinds of wonderful things. There are whammy. You don't want the whammy. Stay away from them. Mike with 1,800 bucks. You'll play last. You earned it by winning round one. And John, our champ, with zero. Three spins. You are first.
Okay.
You ready?
Here we go.
Okay.
We're on a trip to Tahiti. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin.
Yes.
Second place. Three spins, John.
Here we go. Here we go. Big bucks. Here we go. Big buck. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop.
Oh, whammy.
All right, John. Two whammies, no dollars, but you have two spins left.
I have to go.
All right. Here we go.
All right. Here we go. 4,000 a spin. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at another whammy. John, you are skating on thin ice. You have three whammies. One more, you'll be out of the game.
Well, I have to go.
All right, looking for some bucks.
Okay. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop and go back to your space to 4,000 in a spin.
Yeah.
First place, still have your one spin, John. You still have your three whammies. What's your pleasure? 2,200
more than Mike's.
I'm
going
to
take a chance.
Here we go. All right.
Yes.
Here we go.
Big bucks again. We need it. Big bucks, stop.
Stop.
No!
I got a good name for this show, John. It's called Press Your Luck.
Yes.
You are out of the game. We go over to Marcia with $500 and four spins. Marcia.
Yeah. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1750. Yeah. All right, Marcia, 2250. You're in first place. Press your luck or pass. Here
I'm
we
going.
Go.
Big bucks. No whammies. Please, no whammies. I came a long way. Please. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 3250, still three spins. First place by 50, 1450.
Going.
All right.
Big bucks, come on. No whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop and move on space to 750 in a spin or a big,
big screen,
screen TV.
TV.
You got the TV, 2600. Let's see if you can hold on to it, Marcia. 5850, two spins, 4,050 more than Mike.
Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at Singapore. That's a great trip, Marcia. Valued at $2,900, $8,750. One more spin, about $6,950 more than Mike. What do you want to do?
Yes.
Gonna pass. Mike, yours. One you have to take, and then you got nine more we'll talk about.
Here we go. Got a lot of spins to burn. Let's go. Boom.
Stop at $1,500. $3,300. Now you have nine spins. You can press your luck to pass.
I'm going. Let's go now. A lot of spins to burn. Catamaran. Cruise. Stop.
Stop at Estapa. Mexico, worth $1,444. Mike, $4,744. Eight spins. About 4,000 separates you and Marcia.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a Caribbean cruise. Just avoided the whammy. The cruise is valued at $3,130. That's 78, 74, seven spins. About $900 separates you and Marcia.
I'm going.
All right.
I'm going. Let's go. Let's go. Waterboat. I need the boat. I want to go skiing. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. 88, 74, first place, seven spins. 124 more than Marcia.
No, I'm going.
All right,
going.
Here we go.
A lot of spins. A lot of spins, baby. Let's go now. No hair, no scare. Stop.
Stop at 2250. 11,124, six spins. What do you want to do, Mike? About $2,400 separate you and Marcia. Dress your luck for a pass. All right, here we go.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. One more buck. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. 12,624 pass. Five spins to Marcia. All right, Marcia, about $3,900.
That's
the mic.
No whammies, please. Stop.
Stop at a car. Marcia, that car is worth $59.13. You have 14,663. That's $2,039 more than Mike. Four spins. Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. 15,663. Now the trick is to hold on to that money. Three more spins. Here we go.
All right. Come on. Three more. Let's go. Come on. No whammies. Please. Please. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1,500. 17,163. Two more, Marcia. Two more.
Two more.
Stop at 750 in a spin. Marcia, 17,913. One more spin. There we go.
Oh, please, please. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1750. Marcia, 19,663. Need I ask? Evidently not. $7,000 to go, Mike. Can you do it?
Let's go. I can do it.
All right, let's see.
I'm going to do it right here. Something with a spin. Please, stop.
Stop. Mike, your decision is to pass. By so doing, Marcia, you have the spin. If you hit a whammy, both you and Mike come back because you'll both have $0. If you can avoid the whammy, Marcia, you'll be the champ. Are you ready? $19,663. Riding Mike and Marcia. Big spin.
No way, big bucks, please. Stop.
Stop at Tahiti. Marcia, that trip to Tahiti has a value of $29.70 and $22,633. What a game. We'll come back and talk to you right after these words. We're back with today's big stretch of luck winner, Marcia, with $22,633. Do you believe it, Marcia? Well, you better believe it, because the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, is going to tell you what you won. Rod!
Okay, Peter, there's a lot of it, too. Marcia, you have won a projection TV! Like having your own movie theater in your own home with this Fisher rear projection TV. Features a 46-inch diagonal rear screen, built-in stereo amp with two-way speakers, and more. And, Marcia, you have won a Tahitian vacation! We'll fly through your round trip coach from Los Angeles to Tahiti for a six-night stay at the Hotel Taharaa, Tahiti. It's the perfect place to slow down and refresh yourself, and you'll find this easy life at its tropical best at the Hotel Taharaa, one of Tahiti's finest resorts. Marcia, you want a new car! The Toyota Tercel three-door liftback sets the standard of economy cars without sacrificing comfort or good looks. Comes equipped with pinstripe, door guard, wheel molding, undercoat, and California emission. Marcia, you want a holiday in Singapore. We'll get two of you round trip coach from Los Angeles to Asia's Garden City, Singapore, for a six-night stay at the exciting Century Park Sheraton, overlooking the city of Singapore. The Century Park Sheraton offers elegance and comfort where the great spirit of Asia comes together. Those prizes total $14,383, combined with $8,200, $250 in cash. And that gives you a grand total, Marcia, of $22,633. Congratulations!
Marcia, 22,633 cars, chips, money, what a gal. And you get to come back and do it next time. Good luck to you. And John, you are leaving us with $30,497. Congratulations, and a fifth full of whammy. Send us a postcard from Africa, will you? Have a good time. Mike, you're leaving us with some nice prizes, and thank you for being with us. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
GSN. Hit me with the biggest deal on television, Celebrity Blackjack. This week, comedian
Richard Belzer.
Broadway's
Marissa Jarrett Winoker.
Entertainment Tonight host
Mark Steinis.
Singer
China Phillips.
And the always unpredictable
Andy Dick.
No deal is done until the last card is dealt.
Come on, one.
Celebrity Blackjack, Mondays at 10 on GSN, the network for games. Tuesday at 10 on Extreme Dodgeball, the playoffs have arrived.
The season has come to an end, and that means it's playoff time.
Intensity is high as the top-seeded certified public assassins play the bottom-heavy Sumo Storm.
No love lost between these two teams.
Then, Ink Incorporated and Curves of Steel do battle in a ball fight at the Dodgeball Corral.
Winner this game goes on, loser goes home.
See who advances on Extreme Dodgeball, Tuesdays at 10 on GSN, the network for games. On the next Average Joe Hawaii, who has what it takes to get the girl?
This is the most romantic thing I've ever done in my life.
And who takes the bus ride home?
First person who's going home tonight is...
Average Joe Hawaii, Wednesday night at 10 on GSN.